Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I am going to show you that Maud Charron biography and lifestyle. Full name Maud Charron. Born on 28 April 1993, age 28 years. Height 1.55 meter. Sport weightlifting. Weight 63 kg. Born gold medal women 64 kg weightlifting. Maud G. Charron is a Canadian weightlifter who competes in the 63 or 64 kg category and represents Canada at international competitions. She is the reigning Olympic and Commonwealth Games champion in the women's 64 kg division. Charron also owns the clean and jerk Commonwealth Games record, the snatch and total Canadian weightlifting records, Pan American records in her weight class. Early life. Charron won the silver medal in the snatch at the 2017 World Weightlifting Championships. She continued her international weightlifting at the 2018 Commonwealth Games in Australia. There she lifted the Commonwealth Games record when she lifted 122 kg in the clean and jerk on the way to the gold medal. In her build-up to the 2020 Summer Olympics, Charron competed at the 2020 Pan American Weightlifting Championships, which were held in 2021 as a result of the COVID-19 pandemic. She had a very successful competition in Santo Domingo on her way to gold, setting personal best and a Pan American record in all the snatch. In all the snatch, clean and jerk and total lifted categories, Charron won the gold medal in 64 kg division at the 2020 Summer Olympics in Tokyo with a 105 kg snatch and 131 kg clean and jerk for a total of 236 kg. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.